y'all, let's get our heads together. Look, I'm on my way to Dre's place right now. I'll be looking at Imani.
Good. I have the promoter in the penthouse at the Diamond as of right now. Got all the schematics and building plans ready to roll.
Alright, that's cool. And this dude right here still got copies of Dre's phone, right?
Mm-hmm. It's even switched on again, which means I can track it. Guess he's doing the big reveal.
Alright, shit. It should be easy to snatch it in and out.
Take you right up to the penthouse floor.
So how we doing?
Good. Just coming up on the penthouse. Coords are on your GPS.
Natural. No guns, trust me. The crazy approach ain't worth it. Okay, look, find that asshole. Snatch whatever he's using to play the tracks.
My life is a movie. So fire.
Grab whatever he's using to play the tracks, and if you get a chance, man, shut his ass up. This fucking kid is annoying.
He's not even a kid. He's like 24 or something.
Damn, for real? Then he's really fucking annoying.
Hey, what the hell are you doing? Look, you stand's crazy.
Hands up, freeze!
Down. move. Last thing we want is a fucking panic.
Pinche idiota!
I'm a fucking
Any tech you got on? Man, we need it all to be sure.
Time to reload!
I feel like going to a movie. I'll remember.